What's up, YouTube? Well, after 9 weeks of hard-ass work, as you can see, all that crap on me, all that grease and crap, I even got it on my freaking shoes. I'm gonna start up this hunk of shit. It's a 1973 Skidoo 440 SL. It's gonna be smoky, very smoky. Alright, there we go. Later.